Today, I'll be showing you how to hide bots in your Discord server. Start by opening your server settings. Switch to the role setting. Create a bot role and name it. I'll be calling mine Bot. Assign a color to the role. Give any permissions you want. Feel free to pause the video and copy mine. Be sure to enable the Display Role Separately option. Save your changes. Create another bot role and give it a temporary name. I'll be naming mine Bot2. You may want to give it the same color as the previous bot role. Give it the same permissions, then save. Move the first bot role to the top. Place it under your role and other moderator roles. Drag the second bot role towards the bottom of the ranks. Just above the Everyone role should be fine. Save your changes. Switch to the Members option via the left panel. Assign the first bot role to any moderation bot you have in your server. Give any feature or game bots the second role. Go back to the Roles menu. Give the second bot role the same name as the first. Save changes. Create a member role to give all the members in your server. You can use an existing role if you wish. Set the permissions as you wish, but be sure to enable the Display Role Member Separately option. Make sure the member's role is above the second bot role. Save changes. You can use a bot to create a reaction role or auto role feature to assign this role to new users. Now, only the moderator bots will be seen in the right panel, allowing you to add as many bots to the server as you'd like. Alternatively, there is a second option. Open your server settings. Switch to roles. Choose the second bot role. Scroll down and delete the role. You can also delete the member's role if you'd like. Choose the first bot role. Uncheck the Display Role Member Separately option, then save. Click Members on the side panel. Give all bots the bot role. Now all the bots will be hidden from the top of your server list. However, they will be displayed amongst the other online members.